evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. We have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
You look at the rosters of these two teams, and there's just nothing to choose from. Oftentimes in a game like this, it's a bounce that'll be the deciding factor.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. Topara's on the move along the boards. Kuopio's finding its way to center ice. It's an onside play. Taken over again. Topara's in possession as they travel through center. Shoots one, just wide with the shot. Shoots, he scores!
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands speed him on the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
A bit over 5 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. Dumped in.
Young Michael Jarvinen, assisted by number 4, Mikko Lehtinen, and by number 81.
And it's a good pickup. Topara's lugging it along the side. Let's a shot go. Freezes play. Face-off win here. Oh, look at this. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And the heat's taken off by the clear. Shot down the ice and icing. Clean win on the draw. Fired away and back down. Win the draw. Picks it up in his own end. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Good job of clearing. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. Good clean win on the draw. A ripper from the point. That's great defense. Topara's in control as they travel up the wing. Outstanding save with a glove.
That was all positioning right into his glove. Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Good face-off win. Didn't get through. Muscled down to one knee. Wonderful save. Flings it. You could almost count that one, but no, what a save. Let's go. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Wow, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Looks ahead to start something. A shot. Great opportunity denied. Topara's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. With a shot. Save. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Good face-off win. Cut his glove on it.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Good job in canceling out that icing. Goes to the backhand. Great take, dangerous area. What a hit! He was looking to knock him into the third row. The first frame is done. Now they get a rest. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. And he dumps it in. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Gets in. Looks over his options here. Topara's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Marvelous control. He kept it in. Moving it. And there's another. Shoots. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
He got a lot on that backhand and just missed.
Got a piece of that one. Through the corner. Looks for room. Big save there.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
Good clean win. A backhand shot. Fires. Terrific left save, but it's loose. Carried right up the middle of the ice. Perfect pass in stride. All he had to do was look back, and there it came. Topara's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Shoots one. Oh, saved by the wire of the mask.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Just a bit under 9 minutes played here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Gaining space, maybe time. Punched away. Good grab again. And offside is called on the play. They've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Wanting to generate something up the wing. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
A hammer shot from the point. That attack shot right down. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Wow! Give him the win on that punch.
Oh, a couple of those punches you could hear. That was an excellent fight.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Kuopio's moving the puck in the defensive zone. That one's to him from his goaltender. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Topara's in their own end and shifting gears. With a wrister. Blockered away. Outstanding save. Holding. Great chance.
Kuopio's lucky they still got a chance to win this game. Their goaltender has held them in as they've been outchanced and outshot.
Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot.
Good, strong work. Icing is canceled. Shoots off a body. Went to the backhand. Marched narrowly inside. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Solid, clean win. Oh, he made him stumble. From the outside. Wow, what a glove save. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Opening faceoff of the third period. And he drops it in deep. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Walking a thin line near the border there. Kuopio's in possession as they travel along the boards. And he picks it up. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Lots on that. Deletnin. Turn the wrist shot. Oh, he got that. A shot that the goalie got a piece of. It's out of play. The faceoff will probably stay in. Quick work on the faceoff. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Throws it in front. Just wide of the post. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Kuopio's carrying on up the wing. Hughes now picked up. Topuras leaving its own end. Moved along and in. Shoots one. Score! It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Kuopio's lugging it up the wing. And he's all alone. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Puck covered, whistle blown. Over 9 minutes left to go in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Quick work on the faceoff. Out! Oh, another save. Kuopio's carrying on at center ice. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Gains the zone. Good try there. Makes that play deep. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Carried right through the 50-yard line. Oh, and he's hammered.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Decides he wants the corner. Lost that puck. He was knocked down to a knee. Topuras on the move up the wing. Let's go, Arister. He scores! Three straight goals. Topuras goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Bunted down. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Picks it up back there. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Wow, look at him. Score! Four goals in a row for the same team.
To be cherry picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
Topuras' goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. third period of play. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Let's it go. Point blank save. A quick developing play right in front. Almost score!
He's got his second.
I don't know how he could be in much better position, Eddie. I got a clean look at this. That is a perfectly placed shot.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Well, not much surprise here. The coach has clearly seen enough, and because he can't bench the whole team, what he's going to do is get his goaltender out of there and let him have a bit of a break.
Papara's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And the faceoff's won. Breakaway chance! Score!
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Wrist shot! Outstanding glove save! He won't avoid something for doing that.
Topperas, haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
Over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
Good job on the draw. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. A shot turned aside off the pass. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here.
Time of the penalties, 19 minutes, 9 seconds.
Beat him on that one. Deflected. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Big chance. Papara's in their own end and carrying it on. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. Topperas moving the puck through center ice. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Gold is placed. Clock stopped. Two teams battled pretty hard.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.